course of the next few months, I'll be visiting small, medium, and large binational businesses all over San Diego. While discovering some of the innovative things that they're doing to build our local economy, I'll also be asking them how the city can help them make it easier to do business here in San Diego. This week, I visited Cafe Moto. Tori Lee, the owner, toured me around his coffee bean roasting operation on National Coffee Day.
Probably in the, you know, early 70s. You know, I mean, this was my stepfather,
Bob
Sinclair, that, you know, basically started the family business. And so he and my mom grew the business, and then, you know, I started working there. I was a dishwasher kid at one of the coffee shops, and then...
Did you buy here, or...?
We did buy this property. And we moved over here about 10 years ago.
Yeah. How many different types of coffee do you have, then?
Well, you'll see between... I mean, Central America, South America, East Africa, Indonesia, I mean, you know.
A lot? Dozens?
With the blends and everything, it's probably close to, you know, 40 some odd different types.
So you only use one machine to roast the different types? So you have to do large batches at a time and...
Yeah, this is a, solar powered for the electrical and then natural gas. So it'll do 250 pound batches.
Okay.
Each batch takes anywhere from 12 to 15 minutes, depending on...
Oh, that's it?
It's a factory.
Wow. How many people do you employ?
33.
Including delivery and everything?
Delivery, production.
You do runs every day, delivery?
Yeah, we do runs every day. I mean, we have...
Weekend with the Las Hermanas, so it's more of a dark light combination.
Okay.
So this is a Costa Rican-Nicaraguan mix that... people use for espresso. Putting this one in espresso would be a little too intense for a lot of people.